dear Frodo. Hello. Well, we have to talk. A most urgent matter has come up.
What is it, Gandalf?
It's the ring, Frodo. It must be taken and thrown into the fire in Mount Doom.
All right.
Begads, Frodo. You are one remarkable hobbit.
Mr. Frodo, you need my help on the quest, boss?
No, Sam. You can stay here.
Okay, boss.
Need help.
For the road goes ever on, and onward from the dawn, from where it once began.
Stay out of Mordor.
Well, thanks, Elrond.
Well, it's been my pleasure to help, Frodo. Good luck with the quest.
Thanks. Out of my way, you flame of Udoon.
I cannot offer you any good advice, for all roads are dark. As the ring bearer, you must try to find your own way.
You are wise, lady. I would give you the ring if you want it.
Get out.
That's a very heavy burden, Frodo.
Don't you think you ought to give the ring to me?
Not while I'm breathing, Saruman.
No!
I pity you, traitorous wizard.
Glad you finally stopped. I have been following you for some time. You have something very precious to me, and to you too. Perhaps you could use my help.
Oh, I don't need any help.
Oh, you really do need me to get into Mordor.
Why?
You don't want him to have it, do you? I don't want that either. You can trust Sméagol.
All right, let's go then. Hey, what is this? You've led us straight to the Barad-dûr.
You might also want to look at what's behind you. You'll be dead soon, I fear, unless you give the ring to old Sméagol.
I don't think so. I think we're close enough from here.
How? You fool! Be patient! Excellent work, Frodo. You've defeated Sauron, and now everyone can have happy lives forever, thanks to you.
I know. I just wish I could forget.